Can't believe Uncle Mitch is dead. It was just a couple weeks ago. He was the only family I had left. And now he's dead. I will follow in his footsteps. I'm gonna kill the people who killed him. I will find them. And when I do, it's not going to be good.